virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. DRS is now enabled. Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Fuel is at target plus three. Let's get into mix three ASAP. seconds. You've lost some time to the car behind. Green flag, we're racing again. Okay, that last lap was a 1:07.7. Front is 3.9 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Yellow flag. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. What's this lab? Push hard on the in-lab. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Understood, stopping this lap. Go now. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. approaching the dead window, you'll be on the softs. To teammate behind is 11.7 seconds. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Pit window open, let's box this lap. You're leading the pack, P1. The gap to the car behind is 6.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your pit window is open, 12 laps to go. Scheduled pit stops. Moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. was at 1 minute 6.2. That's P1, P1, you're leading the race. Is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. two laps of fuel left. We're leading our teammate by 5.1 seconds. This is your final lap of the race.
I see this as a win for AlphaTauri. This is a win for Formula One. This is a win for God.
It's a 1-2, mate.
It's a 1-3.
Well done, both.
And a 2-3 for me,
Oof.